What's up? I'm Bella Thorne, and you're watching The Magic Box on Pop Dust.
Be my BFF, cause I DK what's coming next, and I'll be LMHO with the rest, so TTYLXOX. Be my BFF.
Have you ever had a dream about someone famous? Yeah, I have. Someone told me that Lady Gaga was walking in her Alexander McQueen heels that are like monstrous in an airport, and she fell. And, oh, well, it dropped on its own. And I had a dream that I was walking in monstrous heels next to Lady Gaga, and we both fell. Have you ever had any embarrassing nicknames? Uh-huh, yeah, when I was in school, I have like, they don't look so big now, but just imagine my face really small. Really, really, really small. And so my ears were super large. So people used to call me like Dumbo or the Elf Princess. And when I was younger, if I got like any kind of tomato sauce on my face, and I love spaghetti, so I don't eat it now. If it would anything get on my face, I would get all these little bumps. It was like an allergy. And now I don't have it, but I used to get it. And they were called Bicas. So people used to call me Pikachu, including my brother. Have you ever broke up with someone by text or email? No, you just don't do that. It just does not work like that. You just don't be like, oh, hey, that's just, uh-uh. If you really have enough heart, you will break up with someone in person. Even though that might not be good for them because it hurts more, and usually that person doesn't want the other person to see them cry, so I don't know. Sometimes I guess text is good. One Direction or The Wanted? Ooh, it's so hard. Because I love One Direction and The Wanted. Guys, no one chooses. I mean, all the One Directioners are just huge on Twitter. I can't choose. I mean, personally, I listen to What Makes You Beautiful the most, but I love Glad You Came. Show us your best dance move. I always get this question, and when I get it, I'm usually in short sleeves and shorts. Which does not work for my best move, because my best move is the Wu-Tang. Hold your hands like Barbie doll hands, and you just have to swipe across your chest, and it just goes to really strong music with lots of hard-hitting beats. Tell us about your worst audition. My audition for Shake It Up was not that great. I'll tell you that. I messed up and I had to start over, which is pretty embarrassing. Because of the script, there's just a word that's a little bit, you know, like a tongue twister almost, and it just came out as bleh. What's the last book you finished? Oh, this is easy. I don't know if you guys saw it, but I've been doing these trailers for this book, and it's like three books, and it's really cool. It's As Dead As You Get, and I love the book. I just finished the second one and moving on to the third one. Ooh, As Dead As It Gets. Have you ever referred to yourself in the third person? Oh my gosh, I do this all the time. I'm like, ugh, Bella's been here, or yeah, I don't know if Bella likes that very much. I do that all the time. I do it, my character does it. I have the writers make jokes that my character does it. I love to refer to myself in second or third person. I think it's really funny and people look at me very weirdly. Yeah, that happens all the time. Tell us your favorite joke. Oh, okay. What did the ocean say to the shore? Nothing, it just kept on waving. A knee slapper. That's some funny stuff right there. Hey, what's up? I'm Bella Thorne. You've been watching The Magic Box on Pop Dust. Make sure you check out Shake It Up Made in Japan, August 17th. Love you.